Mary, thanks. Overnight, a Beaver County street turns into a crime scene. A shooting investigation is underway after gunfire rang out just before 11 last night at the intersection of Meadow and Irwin Streets in Aliquippa. Our cameras witnessed at least 20 bullet casings and other evidence markers spread out in the street. No word on victim or their condition, and state police are investigating.